Back inside the FIHQ today to talk about brand new Infinis Nutrition's Calm. This is a stress relieving, anxiety reducing, mood elevating supplement from our friends at Infinis Nutrition, who launched their brand in 2024 with a pre-workout and a greens powder, and have since launched a muscle builder, a test booster, a hydration product, a brain health product, and of course now Calm, which we're gonna talk about here today. So I'm not gonna lie to you, when I first posted the SFP of Calm on our social media channels, whether it be Instagram, TikTok, etc., retail brands have reached out to me and said, I wanna know more information about this product because my customers are living in lives of high stress, high anxiety, and need to live better, healthier lives. Listen, if you're struggling to gain muscle mass or lose weight, chances are you have elevated levels of the stress hormone, cortisol. Something like our friends at Infinis and their Calm product can help reduce those cortisol levels to a healthy amount of cortisol levels to help us then on our fitness path, whether it's gain muscle, lose weight, etc. Let's be real, it's 2024. Everything is fast-paced, high stress, high anxiety. We're constantly attached to these things, so we need something potentially to help us slow down and slow down the pace of our life, and Calm actually does that really well, as I've been using it for quite a while. So let's dive into the SFP here of Calm from our friends at Infinis Nutrition. The first ingredient that you're gonna see, and it's above the active line, are two different forms of magnesium. Now, most of us in regards to our diets, we're deficient in magnesium, and being deficient in magnesium can actually contribute to elevated stress levels and abnormal cortisol levels. So healthy levels of magnesium have been shown to reduce stress and anxiety and obviously lead to better sleep. If you've seen or heard of ZMA before, which is zinc and magnesium, you take that before bed to help you sleep better, can help alleviate some of the elevated stress levels and anxiety that you may have. So that is a really good start off here in terms of the formula. The next ingredient here is from NMB Nutrition called Fat Bliss, which is AEA. So AEA is naturally occurring in the body, but most of us don't have enough of it to keep up with the stressors that we surround ourselves in our external environments, whether it's your job, whether it's your relationship, whether it's parenthood, coaching, in the gym, because physical activity increases stressors. Supplementing with an AEA product or an ingredient, especially a reputable one from NMB Nutrition at a dose of 400 milligrams, can help give you enough of that to help combat and fight off some of the external stressors that you may be feeling in your life. The next ingredient here is Yes10 at 400 milligrams. So Yes10 is a new ingredient that I had never seen before. I had to do some deep dive and research into this particular ingredient. And what it shows is that in a 4-week study, there is a group that used Yes10 versus a placebo group. And it actually showed after 4 weeks that improved mental health occurred in the group that was taking Yes10. And this was done at a 200 milligram dosage. This here is at 400 milligrams in Calm. So ipso facto, you can say Yes10 can help actually improve your overall mental health, can reduce inflammation, etc. When it comes to that, again, more information over at fitnessinformant.com. Levagen PEA at 300 milligrams. So PEA is something that we have in the body, but it diminishes with elevated stress levels. So the more stress and anxiety we have in our life, our PEA levels decrease. And we've seen that in as little as 14 days, supplementing with a PEA product can actually help improve overall quality of life, and you're getting PEA here at 300 milligrams. The next ingredient here is sunflower lecithin at 300 milligrams. This is standardized to 50% fossil fetal stearin, which has been shown to elevate mood. It can actually help with cognition and focus as well. So a nice little add here in this Calm product. Again, the idea is to relieve the external stressors and anxiety that you have. And this ingredient, the next ingredient here is magnolia bark at 300 milligrams. Magnolia bark has been used for a long time in different forms of medicine and medicinal uses, but what has been shown is it has antidepressant aspects to it. So again, as we're talking about an improved mental health state and decreasing stressors in your life, something that can combat depression or at least work in your favor of getting over that is also a solid add. Again, 300 milligrams of magnolia bark extract here. The next ingredient is 200 milligrams of theanine. Theanine is known as the feel-good ingredient. It's been used a lot like in pre-workouts. It's also been used in sleep aids because it elevates your overall mood, reduces stress and anxiety, and just puts you in a state of calmness. Pun intended when we talk about this product. Next ingredient here is Rhodiola Prime at 200 milligrams. Rhodiola Prime can do a couple different things. One is obviously mood elevation, reduction of stress and anxiety, can actually improve performance in the gym. So Rhodiola Prime is a really high bioavailable form of rhodiola. I like this use a lot in this particular ingredient. I love this ingredient across a multitude of different categories, but in this particular product, it's done really well. Shodan Ashwagandha at 100 120 milligrams. Now there's various different versions of ashwagandha out there. Some are more for test boosting, but at the end of the day, ashwagandha has really shown a positive impact on cortisol regulation. Cortisol is your stress hormone that you get. So your elevated cortisol levels happen when you lead a life of high stressors, which then can lead to bad sleep, can lead to acne, can lead then to weight gain, can lead to muscle mass reduction or the inability to gain muscle. So reducing cortisol is a very, very standard part for anybody on a weight loss journey or a muscle building journey. If your cortisol levels are out of whack, you're gonna struggle with whatever weight or health goal that you have. So having shnona and ashwagandha, the benefit of shnona and ashwagandha versus some other versions of ashwagandha is the dosages are less. So you get 120 milligrams of this in this particular product, which is an adequate dosage of that. Next ingredient here is Zembrin, which is going to be a form of kana at 25 milligrams. So kana has been used for centuries. Kana, think of it as almost like a THC. Now it's not THC, but it can really put you at ease and put you just calm you straight down. So 25 milligrams of kana using this particular product, I think users are really gonna like this ingredient because it's not used a lot yet. Now we're starting to see it in more and more products out there, but I like the use of this. 25 milligrams is an adequate dosage of that. You're gonna obviously feel an impact rather quickly after taking this particular product. And then the last ingredient here is gonna be saffron extract at 10 milligrams, which has been shown to reduce stress and anxiety. So the common theme across pretty much every single ingredient in this particular product called Calm from Infinis Nutrition is to reduce stress and anxiety, to improve mental health, to bring your body back to a state of homeostasis with certain things like a PAA that may burn off or that may be depleted from high stress levels. And it does a really good job of that with the ingredient selection. If you look at other anti-stress products on the market today, not that they're bad, but I don't see many that are on the level of Calm from Infinis Nutrition. This is a 4-capsule serving size. There's 20 servings per container, and it does retail for $54.99. So it is a little bit more pricey of a product, but again, we just talked about the SFP and all the ingredients used of this, and they're used at adequate clinically studied dosages in which they've actually done human trials on many of these with people who have issues with depression or mental health, which is exactly what you want to do. They're not necessarily all in rodent and rat studies like some ingredients are. So it's a very good formula, well thought out formula. Again, so much so that a bunch of different retail stores had reached out to me personally wanting the information from Infinis to get this particular product on their shelves. I think pretty much everybody watching this video can benefit from this particular product, myself included. Again, I am a daily user of it. If you guys want more information on this, look below in the caption to take you to our website, fitnessinformer.com, for a deeper dive into the ingredient profile of this particular product. Also look below for a link that'll take you to Infinis' website to purchase this product as well. For more product breakdown videos like this, make sure you subscribe to this video and our channel. Like all of our social media channels. We're on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Visit our official website. We're online at fitnessinformant.com.